The doodle of the day is
Eugène Poubelle.
Eugène Poubelle was a French lawyer, administrator, and diplomat credited with revolutionizing the waste management system in the late 19th century. The French word for trash can is named after him, la poubelle. In 1883, he was appointed prefect of the Seine, and from his position, he created a cleaner France. The more you know.